Shadow Hall Visuals, also known as Shady Stunts on my other YouTube channel. Feel free to follow that if you're into motorcycle stuff, specifically stunt riding. But I've been riding around, I've been thinking a lot on how to really kind of kickstart this. I guess you could call it a business I'm trying to do, where I'm really just going out and shooting and editing basically anything I can do for anyone else. I've been editing and shooting video going on about 7-8 years now, recreationally. Earlier this year, I started doing it semi-professionally, where I'm editing for a pretty large name on YouTube within the bike community, that is. It kind of got my confidence up to try and start a business with it, so that's why we're here. That's why Shadow Hall Visuals is a thing. But basically, the whole mission behind the business, I just want to provide professional quality video, whether that's I take video you already have and edit it for you, or I do a full shoot and full edit for you. I realize I need to find a way to showcase my abilities really well, and I need something challenging, because it's not hard to get good shots and good lighting of a cool car. It's not gonna really like showcase like, hey, I can work with anything. So I thought, well, you know, you got a perfect example in your garage. My motorcyclist, she looks a little bit better now with some fairings on her, but she's no beauty queen. You know, you see the messed up paint job on the tank. She's about 20 years old. You know, she's a little rough around the edges. So I've got a deal for you. If I can make this girl look good in this video right now, you have to like the video and subscribe to Shadow Hall Visuals. Okay, good. Appreciate it. Glad we come to terms on that. A little in-depth technical information about the video. Right now we're shooting this with a GoPro Hero 7 Black. My main rig now is a Nikon D5600 with a 35mm lens on it. I also have, you know, 50mm, the big boy, the 70 to 300mm lens, as well as the kit lens 18 to 55. In this video specifically, because this is almost going to be like a before and after of the fairings, you'll see some before shots of this bike, and that's half iPhone SE and half drone. I'm not exactly sure what drone it is. That's a buddy of mine that has that drone. He was kind enough to come out a couple weeks ago and get some shots for me. That's where a majority of those before shots will come from. So yeah, we're gonna do a little mixology out here. We're gonna have about 4 different cameras mixed into this one edit, and we'll see just how good I can make it look. But yeah, to add to the level of difficulty, this is kind of a spur of the moment idea I had. So the bike isn't washed, it's still dirty from riding all weekend. Like I said, the paint on the gas tank's a little messed up. Like this little grip stuff I keep on my tank, this is kind of peeling off at the moment. Like, I have done nothing to like spruce up the bike outside of I did take the stunt seat off the back of it. I just put my plain stock seat on it, so it looks a little more streamlined, but that's just 100% just for the silhouette of the bike and the shadows. But yeah, so it should be very interesting to see what I can come up with this, because the footage, like I said, from the before shots is 2, 3, maybe even 4 weeks old. You know, different time of day. I think it was really bright out that day, and now we're getting about the golden hour. So it'll be interesting. So like I said, if you like what you see here, make sure you like, you know, maybe comment, subscribe, follow all the things on all the social medias. You know, this YouTube channel, the Instagram account, TikTok, all of them are all the same, just Shadow Hall Visuals. Let's get to it. Shots, but started getting this super eerie, creepy feeling around here, and I've been watching too much scary stories on YouTube lately to fuck around and find out. Like I said before, if you like this, please comment, like, subscribe. There's gonna be plenty more like this coming soon. If you wanna hire me, you can DM me at Shadow Hall Visuals on Instagram or ShadyStunts_CF. I'm pretty active on both accounts. Really, I'm just looking to get this off the ground, and I appreciate each and every one of you that's been a big support so far. Give me confidence and some jobs here and there to help, you know, kind of kickstart this whole thing for me. Catch you in the next one. Peace.